So sometimes you have people who are ill. If the doctor sees that you are taking your tablets, you are avoiding the things that you are not supposed to eat or drink, and sees that you are day by day getting better, so there is no worry. Even if you are ill. But if you are ill and you don't take your tablets or eat and drink something which you are not supposed, so this is the problem. So we are all spiritually ill because we are not ma'soom. What is important is to listen to our doctor, take our tablets regularly and on time, avoid those things which are poisoning, and inshallah you will see that day by day you become better. And inshallah, before you graduate from this world, inshallah you will be completely well and healthy, inshallah. Because as you know, on the day of judgment, only the people who are meeting Allah with healthy heart would be safe. The Prophet Ibrahim said, رب لا تخزني يوم يبعثون يوم لا ينفع مال ولا بنون إلا من أتى الله بقلب سليم. The only thing which would benefit is to have healthy, pure, clean heart. If your heart is not now in this condition, okay, still you have time, but don't waste time, because then maybe by the time you want to sort it out, the time is over. So we have to quickly start fixing the problems. And Ibrahim managed to do this. Allah says, "Is ja inna min shi'atihi la Ibrahim, is ja rabbahu biqalbin salim." One of the Shia, you know, Ibrahim was a Shia of Nuh. Inna min shi'atihi means one of the Shia of Nuh was Ibrahim. إِذْ جَاءَ رَبَّهُ بِقَلْبٍ سَلِيمٍ. He met his Lord with pure heart. So inshallah, this is what we are supposed to do. So مَا دَامَ الْعَبْدُ مُشْتَغِلًا بِطَاعَةِ اللَّهِ وَمَعْرِفَةِ عُيُوبِ نَفْسِهِ وَتَرْكِ مَا يَشِينُ فِي دِينِ اللَّهِ فَهُوَ بِمَعْذَلٍ عَنِ الْآفَاتِ خَائِضٌ فِي رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ. He is going and diving into the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So his mercy is not only for the people who are pious and pure. His mercy are for the people who want to be pure. Allah yuhibbul mutahhirin. The people who seek purity. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enable us to achieve this purity before we die, so that inshallah we meet him while he is pleased with us. وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين.
الله أكبر.